Welcome back, YouTube. Here we are. It's second episode of MTG Arena. I did play a little bit in the meantime to get these coins. I'm trying to figure out how I want to deal with making an episode on like busting a bunch of packs or whatever, and I'm trying to decide. Hopefully you guys can let me know if I should wait for the next set of magic cards to come out, and then I just buy a bunch of those packs, or what I should do with the cash. I have these free cards. I would appreciate somebody helping me out figure out my first deck to go for, and I can use these free ones and transfer into my deck. We're gonna play for this blue-red deck now, and I've already unlocked the black white deck. So, we're just gonna play that one because I've actually liked it. And we are ready. Shin Chandelier, Chandelier, Chandelier. Oh, this is not too good. We got swamp and white. White, one white, one white, one white, one black. This might work. Let's just keep it. Living on the edge. We living on the edge. I don't know anything about this black blue deck. Nothing. Let's do that until end of turn. Why this guy quit already? What happened? All right. Well, this says cast 40 blue or red spells. So I guess we're gonna pick the blue-red deck. A flying kangaroo. Yes, my opponent, a kangaroo. There we go. That's good. That's good. That's good. Good. Okay, lightning strike. That's good. Fight with fire. Deal 5 damage to a target creature. If this spell was kicked, it deals 10 damage divided as you choose among any. Wow. That seems really good. Is he gonna play something? Yep. Okay. So instead of putting down this one, I will put down. That one's nice. I'll put down this one, and then I'll play this one. And then I'll play this one. I'm gonna keep. This is good. So that's all I got for monster, so. The music is epic. I should say hello. Hello. Yeah, let's do it. Ooh, what does that do? Oh man. man. I don't have enough to do the kicker. Oh, I should save up to use the kicker. Whenever he attacks, create. That's just dumb. Let's do this. Man, you can tap all those for. How do I get rid of this? Oh, it's an enchantment. I don't think I have anything. Whenever you cast an instant to each opponent. Five damage, huh? I'll save that. Come on, you need to start blocking me. Do it. Block me. Kill your stupid Saberlings. No way. He's not gonna block me at all? What is he doing? Vigilance, trample, indestructible until end of turn. Oh, that's what he's doing. Non-land permanent. Is this a non-land permanent? Please don't have something to counter that. Oh. You motherfucker. Yeah, I need 2, 3, plus 6. I don't have enough land. He's gonna win. He's gonna win. Man, that's bullshit. 9, that's 18 damage. If I block 1, 2, 3, I can only block 4. That's 10 damage, I still lose. Even if I get rid of one. No, because I has to tap him. I lost. I lost. Game is over. Good game, you douche bucket. Man. Well, at least I got 7 of my spells, but. Bean fritter? Bean fritter, huh? How many coins and how many packs of stuff should I save up? A 0/4 of Drake power is equal to the number of instant sorcery cards in a graveyard. Human pirate. 3 land. We got kind of crapped out on land last game, so couldn't really play anything. It was not good. Wow, dude. All these islands. Hopefully that made him angry. He hasn't. He looks like he's playing the same exact deck as me. Lightning strike it, or should I save it? Why couldn't I? Oh, that thing's flying. You dick. So that'll leave me a red and a blue, so I can put him. Use this instant to buff him to a 2/4 and kill him, unless he can block that. And then I'll use Salvage Seeker guy. I'll use this guy to pull back out. Gutter snipe, I think. You're a douche. No. That leaves me a red and a blue. Two more instants of search present earlier. And it has haste, huh? Let's do that. Okay. There's two instances. And then I'm gonna be a douche. I don't want him to attack with that. Oh man. I feel like I'm not doing very good right now. I feel like he's gonna win. I just let him surveil 8 though. That's probably not a good idea. I need the 3 damage, so I can pull that out. Okay. 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 So let's... Go ahead, trade. Okay. should I do? Damn it. What? Come on. That was garbage. Into the battlefield, return target instance or sorcery from your graveyard to your hand. Okay, how do I do that? Oh, he's trying to stop. Oh. No, I can't even do it. Wait, what? Oh, was it a 3-2? Five. And what? Lightning strike. So he can kill him. No. No attackers. I'm gonna lightning strike him next round. Oh my god, 3-7. I can't stop him with that. Oh no. No blockers. Oh, man. Do I have it? 3, 4, 6. Oh, 1 health. Oh my god. Can I pull it out, guys? Can I pull it out, Bean Fritter? Hello. Good game. So he can't kill me in one turn. So unless he wipes the board, I think I got this. Oh, you fuck! Oh my god. All I can do is this. Wow. That was a close game. Close game. A 100 coins. One more win, I get a pack. And I need 7 more spells. And 15 more spells. And then I will be done. Magic rupee? Magic rupee? Oh wow, that's a lot of land. Okay, yeah, let's do it. What's this? No, I technically have 3 land for a sorcery. I don't even have any sorceries, so it doesn't matter. I hate that thing. Activate this ability only if you attacked with a creature this turn. Okay, I can deal with that. I can deal with that. I can bring him back. I can deal 3 damage. Pay 2. And we'll attack him. We'll put him off. Wow. Hit the scorpion. I can do the 3. Oh. Huh. No attack. I can block him with my Drake. When what? When Brutalmaster Sphinx enters the battlefield, you may return target creature. Alright, well, thanks for that. I don't have any flyers. Even if I double block, I can't. So should I chump? Damn it. Oh my god, 5/5 hit. I'm gonna lose. Forget it, all attack. He can only block 1. He's gonna block my 2/2 though. He blocked my 1/3? Why? 5, 10, 11. It's pretty much going to kill me this turn. Dang it. Oh well. I can't even kill him. Okay. If I return this, that's 2, 1, 2. I won't have enough to even use it then. I was like, oh, of course he's gonna equip it. Oh, of course, it's over. I'm just delaying the inevitable now. Wow, okay, it's over. Good game, dude. Is this in my hand? I don't know. At least I'll save my dragon, but that's not gonna help much, is it? Of course. Give me a wipe the board card, please. Holy shit. Cast a red spell. And screw it. Good game, my friend. It didn't even let the other ones attack. It's like, no, you went minus enough. One more game. And I should unlock these. Hopefully I win and I can just do all of this. No one knows how to say your name, dude. One island and one land. Everything's a low drop though, so let's keep it. Frickin' lifelink. I can't deal with the lifelink right now. If he damages... I don't want him gaining life. One time, I had 46 life or something. It was stupid. Two, two, one, two. draw 3 cards and discard a card. Okay. He's just gonna block that guy. And he could gain 1 life. I'm gonna have to get rid of that soon. I need land though, for real. Give me land. Instant or sorcery spell. Gonna trade? That thing gives +1/+1. If you trade, you're gonna lose that ability. You should just not block it. Don't block it. Don't block it. Hello. You don't wanna block it. I know. Oh, he's gonna block that one because it deals 2 damage for the sorcery. Aw, oh, you fucker. Okay, I'm gonna lightning strike your ass. Okay. I'm gonna lightning strike both of these. It's alright. I need a mountain though. I need to get rid of that Ajani now. Pass your turn. Pass your turn. One time I had an Ajani with 15, and I still lost the game. Because he just kept... Oh, no. I can't kill it now. I can do that. And then I can do this. Might as well attack. Ah, I shouldn't have attacked though. I could have just blocked this and... But he still would have got the lifelink anyways. It doesn't matter. Alright. That's not good. That was a good idea, but, oh, 2-6-4, I need a mountain, come on, guys, oh my god, dude, get the hell out of here, please. He's getting pissed that I keep doing that. He's not. Oh no! I got another one. I got another one. Say something. Say something, fool. He's gonna pump that higher than I can. I should have let him pump it more. Wow. These two cards together, crazy talk. He's gonna trade my 7/4 for that. Oh no. I'm gonna lose for sure. I can't do anything here. He's gonna. Alright, whatever, just do it. Just do it. I'm gonna lose anyway. Oh, he just won because I'm an idiot. No? I can chump block. Wow. Good job. Good game, dude. Good game. Just have to delay and hope I find something good, cause I can't, I don't have nothing. I can deal 3 damage to something. Wow, hexproof, dude. I can only kill this guy. I might as well do it. I can at least block if he attacks with all 3. This guy again, of course. I'm getting so lucky. Okay, now I can definitely murder. That's five. I have four, five, six, seven. Okay. I'm gonna kill your Johnny. I don't care. I'll kill your Johnny. Oh, now he's being smart. Come on. Ooh, alright. Do it then. Good game, dude. This is intense. Good, very good game. Do that one. I guess this doesn't really matter. Can use him to draw cards. No! You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! You lucky bastard. Good job. I got a pack. Alright, well, comment below. Let me know what I should do to upgrade my decks. And I guess I'll see you next time.